good first half for France. Now, this is